the entire telecommunication industry, your margins are getting squeezed. So you have to think out of the box. You have to think of ways to actually provide new experiences, new services to your consumer base.
Based on the current economics, it's still 1,000 times cheaper to actually transmit data through optic fiber. So the cost needs to come down if this 5G utilization needs to prosper for enterprises.
In terms of namings, so you'll see system vendors that are using like communications, some are using Li-Fi and some the free space optics. So you'll see that a lot for the end of this year and for the beginning of next year, because this is now starting to boom.
It's the only way that we found to faster integrate new technologies, not to start it from our R&D, but to complement some idea that our business has with the market of the startup and with our R&D.